taking a cold bath.
We're ready and willing to do some good work, kind sir.
Gist, do you know why the Grand Master is so interested in Captain Blue?
I'm waiting for your instructions, sir.
Gist, do you know why the Grand Master is so interested in Captain Quill?
Well, sir, he's very intelligent and ambitious. His knowledge of seamanship is second to none.
I'm waiting for your instructions, sir.
Do you know why the Grand Master is so interested in Captain Cook?
Well, sir, he's very intelligent and ambitious. His knowledge of seamanship is second to none. And if I trust my favorite barmaid in Halifax, he also just became captain of his own man of war. He's also an expert at deciphering secret codes. A man with such a skill is certainly an asset to our cause.
What kind of fellow is the ordinary?
Well, he's a friend of mine, but the man has an annoying habit of strict honesty and a total lack of anything resembling guile. Makes it a little hard to keep a business secret, especially when his mathematical brain is clever at cracking codes. Consider him an ally, but watch what you say around him.
Duly noted.
Waste a good shot.
I've heard Louisbourg could be a linchpin in the war. If the Royal Navy can take that fort, it'll be clear sailing down the St. Lawrence.
Awaiting orders, sir.
Do you know why the Grand Master is so interested in Captain Cook?
What service can I provide? Rum bit of business, that.
Captain's head!
Loose-made sails!
Well, sir, he's very intelligent and ambitious. His knowledge of seamanship is second to none. And, if I trust my favorite barmaid in Halifax, he also just became captain of his own man-o'-war. He's also an expert at deciphering secret codes. A man with such a skill is certainly an asset to our cause.
The kind of fellow we should welcome in the Order, then.
Well, he's a friend of mine, but the man has an annoying habit of strict honesty and a total lack of anything resembling guile. Makes it a little hard to keep secret business secret, especially when his mathematical brain is clever at cracking codes. Consider him an ally, but watch what you say around him.
Duly noted.
Thank God sent the food, but the devil sent the cooked boys. All away, boys, all.
I've heard Louisbourg could be a linchpin in the war. If the Royal Navy can take that fort, it'll be clear sailing down the St. Lawrence.
Then on to Quebec and Montreal. The tide is turning.
General Wolfe will give that craven Montcalm a right thrashing.
I've been looking forward to that since Fort William Henry.
With this bloody war over, we'll finally bring order to this damned continent.
I fear it would take more than that, friend.
Come on.
else. Let these fresh waters be her grave. Do you know why the Grand Master is so interested in... Gist, do you know why the Grand Master is so interested in Captain Cook?
What will you be needing today, then? My thanks for your trust, Captain.
Gist, do you know why the Grand Master is so interested in Captain?
Well, sir, he's very intelligent and ambitious. His knowledge of seamanship is second to none. And if I trust my favorite barmaid in Halifax, he also just became captain of his own man-o'-war. He's also an expert at deciphering secret codes. A man with such a skill is certainly an asset to our cause. Well, he's a friend of mine, but the man has an annoying honesty, and a total lack of anything resembling guile. Makes it a little hard to keep secret business secret, especially when his mathematical brain is clever at cracking codes. Consider him an ally, but watch what you say around here.
Duly noted.
Fire!
I was looking to be a linchpin in the war. If the Royal Navy can take that port, it'll be clear sailing down the St. Lawrence.
Then on to Quebec and Montreal. The tide is turning.
Get the maids free!
Boost the maids!
As much sail as you can!
General Wolfe will give that craven Montcalm a right thrashing.
I've been looking forward to that since Fort William Henry.
With this bloody war over, we'll finally bring order to this damned continent.
But more than that, friend.
The enemy patrols these waters closely, Captain.
To your stations!
We're in the sky!
Thank you.
out! Let's go!
Up, well, mate! Half sails!
Crowd on every inch of sail! Reef the topsails and gallants!
Half sail!
Thank you. How long do you reckon the English and French have been fighting?
Since Cressy.
Lining up like we do.
Those criminals.
Thank you.
Guest, do you know why the Grand Master is so interested in Captain Cook?
Well, sir, he's very intelligent and ambitious. His knowledge of seamanship is second to none. And if I trust my favorite barmaid in Halifax, he also just became captain of his own man-o'-war. He's also an expert at deciphering secret codes. A man with such a skill is certainly an asset to our cause.
The kind of fellow we should welcome in the Order, then.
Well, he's a friend of mine, but the man has an annoying habit of surprise and a total lack of anything resembling guile. Makes it a little hard to keep secret business secret, especially when his mathematical brain is clever at cracking codes. Consider him an ally, but watch what you say around him.
Duly noted.
To the fort!
I've heard Louisbourg could be a linchpin in the war. If the Royal Navy can take that fort, it'll be clear sailing down the St. Lawrence.
On to Quebec.
Rue the day they crossed! Unfurl, mates! Let's move!
General Wolfe will give that craven Montcalm a right thrashing. With this bloody war over, we'll finally bring order to this damned continent.
I fear it would take more than that, friend.
A fall, Captain!
Floating cargo for the taking, sir.
Soyez alerte. On ne sait pas ce qui peut nous tomber dessus. Allez, maniez-vous.
Explosions being argued the most right now.
Bâtard! Allez! puissant. Vermine.
Je le vois. Je peux tirer. Comme une vache dans un couloir. Félicien, j'ai une mission spéciale pour vous.
Suivez-moi.
Félicien, j'ai une mission spéciale pour vous. Suivez-moi. On double les patrouilles jusqu'à nouvel ordre.
You have changed my heart. Well, for the spoils here, at the very least.
Je peux tirer.
Yeah.